ब्यूटिफुल पीपल, इट्स योर फ्रेंड बिलाल मोहम्मद एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो. सो गाइज, टुडे विल बी गोइंग फॉर गो कार्टिंग एंड राइट नाउ एट प्रेजेंट वी आर इन फ्रंट ऑफ तौसीफ हाउस एंड तौसीफ एंड हुसैन इज जॉइनिंग मी फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. व्हाट्स से हुसैन?
हाय.
एंड वी हैव वन मोर फ्रेंड हु इज एट टू जॉइन. ही विल बी जॉइनिंग अस फ्रॉम केआर मार्केट मौली एंड विल पिक हिम अप ऑन द वे एंड विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग आवर जर्नी फ्रॉम देयर. So guys, finally we have reached KR market and now we'll be waiting for Molly. Actually he's on the way, he will be coming in more 5 minutes. We'll wait for him here and once he comes we'll leave up from here and we'll be taking the flyover for Mysore road. So guys, finally we have reached Grips Go-Karting and here you can see the track. The people are already enjoying their ride. So now we are going for a booking counter to book our tickets. And Hussein, let's go bro. Come Molly. Molly, it's because of you we were like delayed.
It's not because
now.
Of me. It's because of you.
Oh, what because of me?
YouTube.
Because of you, like, we got delayed YouTuber. Today. So guys, I'll be showing you the price list over here. The price list is, last time once I had come here, it was somewhere around 256 rupees. So let me check the price list now.
By the way, it's not worth.
It's completely worth the track. The track is awesome guys, just watch the whole video till the end, you'll get complete whole experience. And here is the price list. It's like for 256 rupees, 160cc. 6 laps you are getting and for 200 it's like double. You are getting 6 laps for 320 and 270 rupees you are getting 270cc you are getting 6 laps for 448 rupees. I recommend you to go for 160cc if you are at a beginner and if you are well experienced you can go for 270cc. And now we are going for the ticket booking counter, we'll buy the ticket. So guys, this place looks something like this. This is the track, which is around 500 meters, half kilometer, one lap, and we are getting 6 laps. That means it's like approx 3 kilometers, and they have a beautiful curve over here. I especially like this track. I'm coming here from since my PUC, but seriously, guys, this track you need to try it once. Here is a mount which we'll be attaching it. One I'll be attaching on my helmet and other one Hussein will be carrying. I had extra couple of mounts that Hussein will be carrying, one more action mount. So let's go. I guess we need to wait for more couple of minutes because it's like already full over here. People are waiting already.
Guys, we are all set up and very excited. What say Hussein?
Come on, Molly!
Hey guys, it was very exciting, right? So we are trying to go for one more attempt.
So actually, to be honest, it was the best track, I guess, in Bangalore.
Yeah. I accept what it is telling.
I'm just calling to say
So guys, finally we are done with our rides. Now I'll be asking my friends how was the experience.
It was a great experience basically, but I don't feel that cars were that good, but I loved the track.
Actually we both had gone for twice, I guess. How was the experience, Molly?
Yeah, it's good. This is a place where you show your skills and I tried my best.
And what about Tawsif?
Yeah, try to go in a 270cc car instead of 160cc.
But who is going for 270cc, they should be like well experienced, I guess.
That's me.
Which you are? I guess I am not, because it's like too powerful. The engine is like too powerful. So guys, finally I am back home. So I didn't know that I had not ended the vlog. So I thought I have ended the vlog near go-karting. I guess it's time to end the vlog here now. So guys, if you like this video, for whatever reason, don't forget to hit a like, comment down below, share it with your friends, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe.